This is the red distribution. It's bimodal. That means that there are two modes. This distribution, like the previous two, has the same mean and median, 5. It has two modes, which is why it's called a bimodal distribution, a mode of 2 and a mode of 8. As you can see in this distribution, the standard deviation is even higher for this than it was for the platycurtic, so that the standard deviation for this distribution is 2.78.